there's several of our board members here. Gretchen is our treasurer over there with the camera. Video of this will be on the YouTube sometime in the day soon to come. Brett Wagenhorst does outings. There he is in the green cap. We have one coming up on the 26th at Banks Lake near Lakeland, where you don't even have to bring a boat. You can rent one like there. We're going to go out and boat around on Banks Lake, see some of this stuff up close and personal. Heather is actually the ESU faculty, now retired, as you guys know, our emerita. Dave Hetzel is former Tipton City Council member and our president. And April, I'm here going to Dorothy because she's shy, as a board member, and we have Chris, who often shows up, and I'm sure if you want to know more about the WWALS, they will be happy to hand you these flyers later. We do outings, we occasionally try to help with local politics. Lowndes County recently closed the open public access to the Lapamaw River, and April had a lot to do with organizing people. We packed the county commission room with people from Tipton and further away. Brett, you came down one of those, right? They did close the road, but now they're crossing to make a park on the Lapamaw River. So we get involved in that kind of thing. We've also written a letter about the Tickle Island Authority wants to call marsh land so they can do more development. And we've been involved in convincing the public service commissions for the state of Georgia to require more solar power. So we do things like that, and we just do outings. So if you want to come see some of these water features, you know, the Wichita River has rapids. I didn't, but we went down and we went over the rapids. It didn't take very long, did it? No. About 5 hours. We have short ones, we have long ones. So if you'd like to join in, there's all sorts of local baptism to do, and it's going out on the rivers. And we really like to get people who know about this stuff, like Professor Thieme, who comes off because we know less than most of you in the room, that's why we're listening.